gather the edges, folding it over, and pinch the edges really well. Add the pierogies to boiling water and cook them for about 3 minutes or until they float. Transfer to a large skillet with butter and onions and cook until browned. Homemade pierogies are so delicious.